Lights, camera, action. Tape rolling. Okay. Hey, world. Well, it's me again. I'm back on here, man. I wanna address the situation in people's lives. And not just, I mean, it's mainly the men's who I'm talking about. But you know, everybody go through something. And I clearly want to address this situation about demonic spirits and demons in your life and the demons that you pack. Demons are real, but God is realer. And the reason why I'm bringing this today as awareness is because I'm still battling with stronghold demons. Not that the stronghold that I'm doing is because when you clear your life up and you're repenting, you're giving God your whole heart, and you're making a change, it gets harder. It gets harder. The devil is not going to want anybody that he already has. So when you turning your life around and you're changing people, places, and things, and you're trying to not try, but you're doing the right thing that you know that's right in your heart, which is turning your life over to God. You know what I'm saying? And it's like they come, they leave, and they come back, and they come back stronger. So this is the thing that I'm dealing with, and I just want to talk to y'all today about it. If y'all battling with any type of situation like that, you're not alone. Because a lot of people ain't going to understand you when you're talking about these things, because it's a spiritual warfare.
Some people can't identify it.
Some people can't identify it. They think it's just an anger issue, anxiety, depression.
Those are all spirits.
Them are all spirits. They are all spirits, man. And they get stronger and stronger as long as you feed. And they feed off of fear.
Tell them where they come through.
And they come through like
airways,
like TVs, movies you watch. And I know a lot of y'all are not gonna believe this, but I'm telling you that I live this life, man. And not now, but I'm changing gradually because it's a process thing. But they come through airways, man. I mean, movies, music, especially rap music. Rap music is. Whatever you feed your soul is what you're going to get out of it. But rap music, like phone, going there, gossiping, talking about people, things of that nature, adultery.
Be careful who you let lay hands on you. Be careful who you let in your house.
Y'all hear this. Be careful of who house you go to. Be careful of the company you keep. Who you surround yourself with. You know what I'm saying? You can be a family member. You know what I'm saying? And I'm not saying that I'm better than anybody, but if you're in the same position that you used to be in with the same people you used to go around, and you're not making no type of change, and you still the same person 2 or 3 years later, and not blaming anyone, but a real friend will tell you, look, man, we need to do better. We need to do better. Nah, I'm not going to let you do that. That's what a real, real friend would be. And a friend is to the end. A person that say they your friend and y'all fall out and y'all become enemies, that's not your friend, man. You know what I'm saying? If you spell friend, it got E-N-D at the end of that. So, you know, I just want to address the situation and bring awareness about this, man, because we're living in 2021 and we're living in a... If you believe in the Bible... Everything that's in the Bible comes to pass, man. It's coming to pass, and it have came to pass. And we're living in Revelation right now. Whether y'all know them. Hey, it's father against sons against fathers, daughter against mothers, mother against daughters. Like, the kids are killing parents. Parents are killing kids. You know what I'm saying? It's awareness right now. And it's happening, like, mainly, it's everywhere, but it's like, you hear stuff on the news, and now you used to be like, man, that's not a black person did that. Now it's like black people are molesting their own kids. They molesting their kids. You know what I'm saying? Not all of us, but some of us. And that's how you know that it's a curse, man. It's a stronghold, man, that the devil is running rapidly. And it says in the Bible, in the word, that God is going to let the devil roam for thousands of years on earth. You know what I'm saying? And that's exactly what he's doing right now. He's allowing the devil to, and he didn't ordain hell for us. God did not, let me say this. People always blaming God for everything, man. Let me tell you something. God don't do nothing bad or wrong. And I'm not on here to try to go back and forth with a person about the word of God or what God is capable of doing and this and this and that. All I'm telling you is what I know of my walk and what I'm battling right now. You know what I'm saying? Instead of people always talking about you, you should want to come to an agreement and pray for somebody. You know what I'm saying? Instead of talking about it. Because guess what? At the end of the day, what goes around comes around, man. And you got to know that. That's why I try to stay 10 toes down and doing the right thing, man. You know what I'm saying? Trying to do the right thing. Ain't nobody perfect. So I'm going to just let you know, man. These stronghold demons are real, man. Are real. And if you see somebody going through something, instead of talking about them, man, and then you in their face, and then they thinking you supposed to be down for them, but the whole time you getting behind their back, guess what, man? The same people that you getting behind their back to, they doing you the same way. They doing you the same way. And I don't know, I ain't putting no shoe on nobody's foot, but if the shoe wear, if it fit, then wear it. You know what I'm saying? But I know I done been around some fake so-called people. You know what I'm saying? I'm pretty sure a lot of y'all have. You know what I'm saying? But then when you go around them people, you packing they depression, they anxiety, they everything with you back to wherever you going. You know what I'm saying? And the thing is, man, like you have to know to draw a line on, you know what I'm saying, when you wisdom come with age, you know what I'm saying, and awareness, man. You know what I'm saying? But I just want to speak on, man, like demonic spirits are real, man. They are real. You know, and you got best friends killing each other. You got brothers killing each other. You know what I'm saying? And this time right now, man, like it's crazy, man. It's crazy. You know, you can pick up spirits from even having sexual encounters with other people. You know what I'm saying? And you taking everything back that person have. You know what I'm saying? And now you battling. That's why a lot of people that's depressed kill themselves, man. Because they don't know how to handle, or they don't know how to change or how to go get changed. You know what I'm saying? So
they don't know how to handle all them demons that's packed
man,
on them.
Man, listen, man. It's real. And they get stronger, bro.
And if you already don't believe in God, like,
oh my God.
How are you supposed to overcome this depression? If man. You don't believe in God and you got all these demons packed on you.
Man, I wouldn't sit up here and lie to y'all, man. I don't have a halo, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm working on being better. Because if you know better, you do better. But at the same time, too, man, like, it's real, man. This is real. You know what I'm saying? And those, man, like, if you're doing wrong, man, just try to turn away from your wicked ways, man. I'm not perfect. God's still working on me. He pruning stuff off of me, man. But I know that the places that I know I can't go, because I know, man, I pack my own strong demons, man. You know what I'm saying? But I know that if I keep striving and working harder, and you could be gone a year from people might not even see you for a year, man. And I say this all the time. They might not even see you for a year. And guarantee, man, what they're going to do is say, they're going to say, man, what's up, man? And it's always the people that you used to probably kick it with or you was cool with, they're going to think that you still that same person, man. And that's the thing that gets me, man. Because if you haven't saw somebody in a while, man, you shouldn't think the worst about that person, man. You should give that person the benefit of doubt, man. All right, man, let me see, man. Dude, you know what I'm saying? Man, he talking good, man. Like, he ain't never been a sour dude no way. So, man, I ain't going to approach him like that. You feel me? But you know, the devil uses everybody, man. He uses everybody. So, you know, with that being said, man, like, it's a spiritual warfare. It is a spiritual warfare, man. It really is. It really is, man. Start praying, man. Start turning away from your wicked ways. Just try to do it, man. I'm not perfect, man. But because guess what, man? Jesus is coming back soon, man. And people probably don't even know this about me. Even though I used to be in the streets or running the streets or whatever, man, I'm deep in the Word of God, man. And I'm gonna be honest with you, because I wasn't meditating on my Word. I was just reading it. But I knew who Jesus was, but I was saying it from the neck up, man. And I'm going to tell you this. If you know the word and you know right from wrong, man, you're going to suffer worse, bro. You're going to suffer worse, bro.
Oh, yes. That's in the Bible.
That's in the Word of God. You're going to suffer worse when you know right from wrong and that you know who Jesus is, man. Yeah. You're going to suffer worse, man. And I'm pretty sure a lot of people know who Jesus is.
Of him at all.
Yeah. Yeah. So, you know, I just want to reach out and just speak that, man, from my heart, because I don't throw nobody up under the bus. I throw myself under the bus because, you know, I need change. I need prayer too. You know what I'm saying? And I call myself a man of God because I was brought up like that. I was brought up like that, man. You know what I'm saying? I was drugged to the church. You know, I, 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 man, I'm telling y'all, man, like, I'm pretty sure all of y'all, you know, when y'all was little, your mom took you to the church and all that, man, and then you just chose your own destination to go the wrong way, because God give you choices, man. You know what I'm saying? You can do right or you can do wrong, man. And I did a lot of wrong. You know what I'm saying? I did a lot of wrong in my life, man, and you know, and I did a lot of good. But my wrongs had outweighed my rights, man, because God is not pleased with it. He's not going to bless no mess, man, period. He's not going to bless no mess. So what you do, which is good, God ain't pleased with that, man, because you're doing it in the wrong way. You know what I'm saying? And then a lot of us do it just to see what people going to say. Now, you going to do it from your heart, you do it from your heart and do it in secret.
And don't bring it back up.
And you don't bring it back up, man. And I was guilty of that. I was guilty of that, man. I used to help people out, man. And then when I get in the bond, I go ask them, can I, hey, man, you think you can help me out? And then they be like, oh, man, I ain't got it. Then I'm not, in my head, I'm like, man, I shouldn't have helped that person. But that ain't how you do it. You don't do wrong for wrong, man. And when you get older, you'll start learning that you don't do tit for tat and you don't do wrong for wrong. And that's real talk, man. You know what I'm saying? And a lot of people ain't going to get on live or the phone and tell you the truth about themselves, man. I ain't shouldn't cut nothing but with me, man. I promise you I ain't. But I'm working on trying to be better, man. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, it's just like a pastor that run a church. Everybody want to come to the pastor and need prayer and need this and want to borrow this. But nobody want to pray for the pastor. But pastor is human, too. Pastors are human, too. We all human, man. We all going through something. You know what I'm saying? It ain't just, you know what I'm saying? It ain't just one person in the world, bro. Some people out here that lost everything since the pandemic. Worked hard for their stuff, man. Never thought they would lose their stuff. You know what I'm saying? It's a lot of people out here homeless, man. Hungry. You feel me? Because you know why? At the time, and I'm not saying this is what I'm saying. Don't quote me on this, but I'm saying at the time, when times are getting harder, that's when God's supposed to be the head of your life, man. He wants you to want him. But a lot of us will sell our soul, man. We'll sell our soul for material things, man. And that's real talk. But that's one thing that I will not do. I will not sell my soul and I will not sell out my enemies, period. I'll pray for them before because let me tell you something. A lot of us will snitch on a person to get them out the way. A lot of them will kill a person to get them out the way. You know what I'm saying? But instead of you praying for them, because a man of God, a godly person, a person that know about God, which is supposed to be a Christian, We'll pray for somebody, man. They ain't gonna want to see no harm come to them, especially if you got kids and a girlfriend or a wife or whatever you have in your household. You won't want to bring harm to that person, because guess what? You got the same type of family, man. You got a family. You got a mother. You might have your dad, your mom, or your dad together. It don't matter. But a lot of us do stuff out of anger and can't take it back, because that's a spirit, man. That is a spirit. So with that being said, sometimes just sit back and think about the stuff before you do it, man. Because you can do stuff out of anger and regret it. But it's too late. It's too late. It's like going out trying to kill somebody. You might be doing it out of anger. But then once that bullet come out that chamber, man, you know what I'm saying? You can't take it back. So that's why I'm saying, like, I'm bringing awareness today, man. Because I've been struggling with my inner demons, you know what I'm saying? Not to the point of wanting to go do something or do something bad, but when you making a change for the Lord, and you say with your wholeheartedly, you making a change, the devil don't like that, man. When he feel like he losing a soldier, he don't like that, man. And God don't give you no sense of fear, man. You know what I'm saying? And a lot of people don't want to turn their ways, and I didn't either, because I was like, man, I like being out in the streets and this and that, because you feel like you missing something. But you're not missing anything, man. Only thing you're doing is putting more heat and more coals on your head, man, to go to hell. Because you're accountable for any person that you lead the wrong way. You're accountable for that, man. And I know a lot of people, God didn't ordain hell for us, but I know a lot of people don't want to burn eternity. I know I don't.